woman. I'm struggling, I shouldn't be voting. And every word I